Hey everybody, it is Kitty Sims Gamer, and I am here on Minecraft Builds and Tours. As you can see, I have been working on this house. So we got the kitchen. I mean, we just got so much room in here. It's unbelievable. So I think right here, I got so much room. So much room that I don't even know what to do with this. So it's getting light out, dark out. So we are going to flip all these lights. But it is so dark that I am going to have to get the bed. Anyhow, I hope everybody is having an awesome Wednesday. So we are going to go ahead to sleep. I just don't know what I am going to do with all of this room. Okay, so we are going to put some steps here. Like that. And we are going to set some beds down. There we go, and we will put little end table at the end of each bed. There. All right, that takes care of that. And let's see here. Okay, and we are gonna do this. Now this is going to be hard. So all right, first what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a block here. We have to have some privacy, of course. This is gonna, you know, come off. Whoops. And we'll go with one more. So let's come back down. And we'll do that. So we're going to have lots of storage space. Now this is going to be the tricky, yeah, this is going to be the tricky part. So what we're going to do, okay. There. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, that's not going to work. So I think what we'll do is, whoops. It's not what I wanted to do. Okay, get the bookshelf out of here. We'll put a glowstone right there. Okay. There, now, let us move the bed, and let's see, we'll put this here. Like that. Okay, so now it's going to be very narrow. So we'll take this out. There. We'll bust this out. That takes care of that, so there's some privacy, and we got lots of storage. Now, we are going to divide the wall a little bit. Like that for some privacy. And let's see, we will. There we go. So let's get the fence and add a decoration. And we are going to add a couch. And a table. There, that'll work. So place the set. Then we're gonna come over here. Add the fence, the decoration. Like I said, I got so much room that I don't even know what to do with it. Okay, so we are going to get the scaffolding table. Actuality, we're going to put something right here in the middle. There we go. All right. So now we've got that all done. Let's get the fence back. And let's see. Okay, what we will do is we will take this and we'll go across so that I know where the fence starts. Okay, so I think I should do one more. And And now I have to figure out what to add into here. That's what I mean. I got so much room. We have enough bedrooms, so I guess I could just make some seating areas, you know? Be whatever I choose for it to be. And let's see here, I could put some planners. This could be a bookshelf. So that's what this could be, like a little study. And we can have some desks. Like a learning table where you can look out the window. All right, let us see about getting some stairs. There. Okay. There we go. Now that I thought of that, now we can see about getting some shrubbery. Make it a little bit homey. There, I don't think it looks too bad. Cute little, you know, place. We can add some more bookshelves here. Oh, and looks like I forgot a window. That's not good. Thankfully, I have that glass. There. All right, so then let's get the buttons. Okay, that doesn't open. Whoops, there. There we go. All righty, so the house is finished and it is a mighty big house. Now, I can always add things later, like I can always, I have to maybe add some things here or whatever, but majority of it, the house is set. So I want to get out of the rain, and this is going to conclude my episode for Minecraft Builds and Tours, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up, and hit the notification bell, and until next time, bye-bye!